Hi, Andy Granowitz here, developer advocate for Google Analytics. Today I'm going to talk a little about Google Analytics and why you might want to use it. Google Analytics is a tool to collect and analyze data on user interactions with your business. It exists to help you improve and optimize those interactions and your business as a whole. It's free to use and is very popular for mobile apps and websites, but you can measure important actions your users take offline in Google Analytics as well. Whatever the task, many people in any organization will find using Google Analytics valuable. For example, marketers. Marketers use it to optimize campaigns and determine the most effective marketing channels. Designers use Google Analytics to understand how users are interacting with their website or app, as well as the impact on interface design changes that they may make. Front-end developers take advantage of the ability to measure page load times, broken links or 404 pages, JavaScript errors, and so on. For these reasons, I highly recommend giving everyone in your organization access to Google Analytics so they're empowered to dig deep into the data on their own. This is a big advantage over siloed data analytics systems that only a few people have access to or know how to use, or only produce static reports on a periodic basis. All of your Google Analytics data can be accessed at any time, and the interface is really great for ad hoc analysis, impromptu analysis, things like that. I should note, if you do have sensitive data like sales or marketing spend that you may not want everyone in your organization to see, you can restrict access to certain parts of Google Analytics while still having the benefit of giving many people access to the data that they need. It's important to spend some time thinking through what your primary objectives are as a business and think about how this trickles down to your analytics. For example, if your goal is customer acquisition or getting people to sign up for your service, this will translate into specific metrics that you can optimize for. One such metric is, of course, total user signups. But you might also want to consider user trials, repeated visits to informational pages, the number of email newsletter signups, and so on. These data points will be important to understand and measure the effectiveness of different activities and changes that you make. You can do this type of analysis in Google Analytics. See the impact of a change that you've made on the metrics that indicate success. So take some time and think about what are your high-level business objectives? What are the objectives of your website, app, or any other digital properties you operate? And then specific measurable goals for these digital properties that you're trying to optimize. In fact, you can tell Google Analytics what your goals are, and then it will help you optimize for these goals. In Google Analytics, when someone completes a goal, it's called a goal conversion. Watch the next video to learn more about some of the important things to consider when setting up Google Analytics for the very first time.